not happening around here. If you can see, this is the main drag, the roux, the korma roux or something. On one side is all the vegetable for market day. And it's about 8:30 at night, so it's a little quieter down now. See who this is to. Arts and Sciences. Got them having crepes. Oh, did it? Really? Oh, it was? Interesting little side street here. Come inside with us? Little Greek food in France. There's another plaza. We're gonna go in. You wanna come in? Yeah. Keep heading this way, right? Like the cashmere. Look at this. The Mistral is blowing. The wind that comes out of the Alps.
Behind us.
I just got run over. Well, this is the down season. And there are so many restaurants here, it's just unbelievable. This whole plaza. What? Oh. Quite an impressive church. Nine o'clock, Wednesday night, December 1st, 2004. Introducing Miss Karen Lembitz. Smile for the camera. Here's our room. What would you call this? The living area, or what would you? There's an urn. What's a Greek urn? About $2.50 an hour. Bada bee, bada boom. In the electrical box as a decoration. Mm-hmm. to the little courtyard out there. Fireplace. Then kitchen. And there's the bathroom area. Steps leading to the second floor where there's a couple bedrooms up there. And there's another floor way up there, TV room, way up there. And this heads over to another bedroom and a bathroom. Nice place. There's Monte Carlo straight ahead. See it way down there? That's gotta be it. Oh my God.
Too bad you can't stop, huh?
I'm looking. Homes down below us, you know. Oh, here's a pullover. Beautiful. This is Monaco. Truck coming down there. I'm looking right down. Oh my gosh, look at this. That must be Monte Carlo. It's a casino. Has to be. That's a casino. It has to be. This is a view. You know, focus in with that thing?
No.
This looks like going to the Sun Road.
Oh, voila.
Oh, there is something to see down there. The Kingdom of Monaco. From above. Uh-huh. Here's where we're driving. You see, Princess Grace was killed around one of these turns. We're getting ever closer to the kingdom. Tennis courts, pool. Not a shabby little house there. This is Monte Carlo. Big church in Monaco, right by a parking garage. Beautiful. This is kind of like downtown Monaco. Friend of ours. This is the main drag. There's the other guy. Underground passage to the casino. Where Karen and I are gonna hit it big. Well, it's raining again in south of France. We're walking towards the world famous Monte Carlo Casino in Monaco. It's warm though. I mean, it's 50 degrees, 55 probably, but we can't get rid of this rain following us. Oh my. Beautiful. Okay, tip top. Here we go. Say hi, Colin.
Well, hi there.
And Carol, our new friend from the Isle of
Sheppey.
If you remember the Isle of Sheep, that's how I got it.
Hang on. Oh, I had it going. I didn't shut it off. There's an infamous, world-famous Monte Carlo Casino in Cannes. Sure. You get over there. It's raining still. The sun is trying to come out.